Yeah, what we need is a bouncer. Now, do you know anything about strip clubs?
Of course I know everything about strip clubs, bro. I get 3 feet, make sure not to touch the girls, make sure everybody pays their tab, nobody gets rowdy. I'm really good at assessing situations. If somebody starts getting tipsy, I can see trouble coming. I can neutralize them before any problems happen. I can even DJ for you if you want. Now, welcome to the main stage. It's Chastity.
Yeah, I like that. You Mexican?
No, I'm not Mexican, no. But I'm Arab. But I speak Spanish. Hola, ¿cómo está, amigos? Sentir aquí. Quiero una cerveza, por favor.
You don't have your papers, do you?
I mean,
Say less. So you wouldn't be our first illegal, but you'd be our first Arab. And that would be a historic hire for us here at Dreams. And that's something you should be proud of.
I'm glad I can break that glass ceiling for you.
I still got an interview with Samoan. All right.
Oh, well, you know, I can start tonight if you want.
No, I'll give you a call. Yeah, my man.